Before the video begins, here's a quick message from our sponsor, Dollar Shave Club.
1,000. 1,400, 1,500.
I was going to wait.
1,600.
A little bit longer just because I wanted to see how far this would go. But guess what Dollar Shave Club sent us?
Okay.
That's right, James. It's the Shit Shower and Shave Kit from Dollar Shave Club. And for a limited time, you can get the Shit Shower and Shave Kit for only $5 a month for new members. This starter set includes their Executive Razor and three trial-size versions of their most popular products to keep you fresh and clean.
In your first box, you'll receive their Shave Butter, Body Wash, and One Wipe Charlie's Butt Wipes. You'll also receive their Executive Razor, which includes their premium weighty handle and full cassette of cartridges. After the first box, replacement cartridges are sent for only a few bucks a month. This offer is exclusively available at dollarshaveclub.com/steven. That's dollarshaveclub.com/steven. And if you want a great gift, give them Dollar Shave Club. They've got super simple gift memberships and e-gift cards. Dollar Shave Club's high quality products will have you covered from face cheeks to butt cheeks. There's never been a better time to try the club.
And now, our feature presentation.
Hey, man.
James.
Hey, dude.
Hey, man. How are you?
Good. Great to see you.
You too, brother. Come
on. In a minute.
Yeah, seriously. Have a seat.
Oh, this is a great table.
Well, only the best. How are things at the office and stuff, man?
They're good. Yeah, we're working on some stuff. You know, same old. Kinda.
Cool. Yeah. Why do I feel like I'm about to hear a butt?
I mean, you know, we've talked about this. You know, I want to do film and I want to act and stuff.
What if you had an opportunity to do something else? I'm going to call Michael.
Michael Rapaport?
Who?
He's one of the guys from Deep Blue Sea. He gets eaten by the shark. He's the friend of Arnold Schwarzenegger in Sixth Day.
No, of course not.
Oh.
Why would it be him?
I don't know.
Michael's a very common name.
You're right.
My agent, Michael.
Okay. Agent Michael.
My agent, Michael.
Okay. Either way.
Would that put you on weird terms with the guys?
I mean, I don't think so. It's just a meeting. I mean, we're just talking and stuff.
If hypothetically he were to offer you a leg up, you would have to take it. You couldn't keep one foot out the door. Got to commit, you know. I'm going to ask you a question you already know the answer to, but you know how to open a locked door?
Yes.
Well, this big industrial key opens every door in the building. And so, to open it, to put it in, twist the key.
I know how a lock is mechanized. And just
stay with me. Pull the handle with the other hand, and then open the door, right? Well, sometimes I'm coming up and down the stairs, I don't have room, I have stuff in my hands or something. I have to just use one hand, turn the key, and then pull a door with just the key. The whole weight of the door with just this key. Well, I know that's the wrong thing to do. Because every time I use this little key to pull that entire door, I'm weakening the metal of the key. But I keep doing it because it's convenient, it's efficient. Sometimes I don't even have groceries and I'm doing it, even though I can use the other hand. One day, it was just opening the door like normal, and the key broke inside the lock. And now, I can't get into my building, and nobody else in the building can use this door anymore. Use both hands, or else not only are you not helping yourself, but you're hurting everyone else around you too.
Call Michael.
I will.
That's it.
Outside, I hear.
Where is she?
I hear.
No, stop.
Wake up,
stop tapping. It's the number one thing you don't do in a fish tank is tap it. You're gonna break the glass.
I'm not gonna break the glass, dude.
You're gonna break it, dude.
It's temper tantrum glass, dude.
She's looking at me, and she's deciding.
Oh, she is.
Not to eat her food and being a bad little bitch.
I like to imagine she's up there having a real dark time, like she's shooting up heroin up there, just going through withdrawals.
I think she's planning an assassination.
Just rubbing one out.
Probably.
She's a sick bitch.
Getting a phone call. Hey, what's up, man? Yeah, we're at the office. You're where? Cobb Estate? Wait, what? Kib's baby? Kib doesn't... She was being serious that whole time. Dude, Sammy Joe had a baby, and the baby's now lost in Cobb Estate, and Steve's there trying to find it. Uh-huh. Bring the Hair Good 2.0? Okay. All right, yeah, we'll be right there. You got it, boss.
Let's go save my baby.
Let's go save your baby. Have you heard the news? Bad things coming to.
Is that?
Yeah.
My baby, little Kib?
Is it dead?
This is your son. And it's not dead yet.
Oh no.
Come here.
All right, well, hold on, I want to put my jackets down. It was really hot. I was wearing two jackets. Let me put these down.
Kib, don't push on him. You're putting weight on him, dude.
He's trapped underneath. And the way I see it, we have three options. We put it out of its misery, that's option one. Option two, we raise it. We save it and we raise it to be our own.
Yes.
Option three, we give it the company. I side with option one.
Why would you want to kill it?
We will not kill my baby. We will not. It's my baby.
And that's why I brought this. Did you bring the Haregood 3.0?
Yeah, but I don't know where Autumn is.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Here's the gun. Oh, I ruined the surprise. Okay, well, here's...
There's no time for Christmas surprises, dude.
We want to move a little bit this way.
Knowing your history with the Water Warriors and knowing that you are able to do things empathetically that other people aren't, with actually a lack of empathy.
It's a baby.
And it's up to you to decide whether or not we're going to kill it. Whether you're going to kill Kib's child.
James,
what's my motivation to kill the baby?
Your motivation to kill...
Stop, this is fucked.
I didn't think about the motivation.
Yeah, this is really stupid.
Not even the motivation, this is so fucking dumb, dude. Why are you bringing... Like, what's with the Haregood?
Yeah, Autumn's...
Well, I thought Autumn was gonna be here.
Autumn's not here,
she's on break.
It doesn't matter if Autumn's here.
Well, Parker called and he said that he wasn't... Can we just...
And this is a real gun,
Well, let's try it.
This is a real fucking gun.
Well, let's just roll it again.
No.
Okay? Let's just roll it one more time.
Hold on, I wanna figure this story out.
We'll come up with whatever
you fucking tell us before we shoot.
I wanna figure this story out, okay? First of all, we just fucking forced the Kib has a baby now.
Yeah, what the fuck,
like, that's so random.
I think it made sense. We brought up, Sammy Joe said she was pregnant before, and this
But was that was like instantly the... just, like, done. That was, like, a one-off joke.
Let's just fucking do it again.
Okay.
Let's go. And you got my fucking...
Shut up. Let's just do it again.
We'll do it one more time.
Hang on,
if it doesn't work out, if it doesn't...
It's not my fucking fault.
It's dumb. Let's just do it again.
You know, the pentagram's been burning again.
Why?
Because somebody's still possessed.
Who?
I don't know.
The baby?
Why?
Damn it.
What are you doing? No. Hey, you're breaking it, dude.
I'm pissed. You need to calm down. You need to calm down.
Yeah, I need to calm down.
Come here. Take... Here you go.
Thanks.
That's all you, baby.
Thank you.
And James, you've got a big Water Warrior past, so you're able to do a lot of things that other people can't, namely me and Kib. We're too empathetic. It's your duty to kill this possessed baby. Otherwise, it could affect our whole company.
We'll not kill this baby. We will not.
It's all on James. It's all up to him to kill this child.
Don't kill the child, James. Do not.
Yeah, no, I know. This is fucked. This is stupid.
Well, it would have worked out if Parker came. You know? And if Autumn came, so...
No, dude, the story's stupid.
Show up to the writer's room meeting in the
you
morning.
You just told us to meet you here.
That's
idiot.
That's how we always did it. In the past, we would always just go to some place and shoot whatever worked.
Yeah.
You
won't
be like a fucking idiot again, dude. It's pretty hard to write you like anything other than an idiot when you are a fucking idiot.
Fuck you, dude. Are you fucking kidding me?
Hold on.
No.
Just turn this off for a second.
No, just calm down. It's not a fucking video, dude. You treat me like a fucking idiot. You write me like an idiot. You actually think I'm a fucking idiot, and then you write this, and you're still fucking filming.
Hey, I'm still rolling.
Jesus Christ.
All right, well, you just cut it right now. Hold on. We gotta figure this out, because Naeem's here.
Naeem, just fucking stand there and wait.
You don't have to be a dick to him, dude.
I'm sorry, but fucking Steve just...
I was just trying to do what I thought would work.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Well, it clearly doesn't, dude. You're just trying to bring shit back from the past.
I do agree, like, this story's really stupid, dude. It's like, it's literally just the same stories we've been doing that don't work because they're just too far-fetched and you're just regurgitating the same shit. We should talk about this before we just go out and shoot.
I don't know. I'm out. I'm just gonna go.
Just hold on.
No, I'm good.
Well, good. You know what? This is what we needed.
What?
Change of pace.
What do you mean change of pace, dude?
Well, we just left. Need Kib to do these videos.
Are you serious?
Could just be you and me.
It can't be you.
Think about it.
I don't agree with that at all.
We could be probably one of the coolest dynamic duos. We could even bring in Naeem. He could be our third.
I'm good.
This would have worked if Parker and Autumn showed up.
No, it wouldn't have.
God, don't let me lose my mind.